A woman locked up tonight accused of attacking several people with a pool cue, even knocking one of those victims unconscious.
Tulsa police were called out to a home overnight Sunday. Witnesses say the suspect started fighting people when she allegedly grabbed a pool stick and just started swinging. We're told the attacker also grabbed a kitchen knife and tried to stab someone with that. She was arrested for assault with a dangerous weapon.